Mario, in the quarterfinals, what a good achievement for you. How happy are you feeling?
I'm very happy. It's a dream for me. Yes, and I hope more. I hope more, but it's just a dream. Yeah.
Did you expect Denny to play a little better? Because he wasn't in there for the last, for the first three sets.
Yeah, man, I play three times on the tournaments on Denny, and I lose three times on him. I think he is my black beast. And we training here on the boards, and I feel so good. Feel so good. I go to the stage. I come 3-0 for me, and then I go thinking. I say why? And then I was nervous. I don't know. Just nervous.
What's it like playing up on the World Championship stage? Because it's been a while since you've been up that on a stage like that.
I was in Belgium 5 years number one from Belgium, and I tried for my dream to make on stage here. It was not good, and I stopped the darts. 12 years I stopped. And with my wife, she say, "Come, Mario, allez, we play." And it was a dream for me. To just stay here, and I stay, and I hope I stay Sunday.
How proud are you that after 12 years out of the game, you're now in the quarterfinals of the World Championship?
I cannot believe it. It's just a dream.
And just finally, David Evans up next, a very good player, played very well in his last game.
Yes. He's a good mate of me. He's 180 player. I will see it. The best win.
Brilliant. Thank you very much.